A modern armchair. It must be very strong but light, easily movable. It must fit anywhere, in private homes, in studios, public places, or hotels, provided, of course, that they are all an expression of modern taste. It must come in a controlled range of colors and be produced with perfect execution. It is not just an armchair, but a construction system of finished components to be assembled later, gradually, according to requests. It was the first model that included a warehouse for semi-finished products and an assembly line